outside.
Hi, sweetie.
Hello.
So we'll wait, don't worry. Try not to look too tense.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I look kind of sorry. Break her?
Yep. And set her up again.
Okay, break. Girl. Okay. Up. Good. I know, you're trying to figure it all out. Good. Sit.
A good correction. Loose, tight, loose.
There you go.
And then parallel to her. So you're going to stand up to her shoulder as if you're even in heel position.
Break.
Okay. Sit. That'd be tough on her in those sets.
Okay.
Come on, Poopy.
She's awful cute.
She is. Doesn't she look like Radley?
Thank you. four.
That's a very helpful stranger you found.
Yes. Yeah. Okay.
We failed that one.
We're still going though. She doesn't fail until we get to the bush.
There's no failing.
Again. Three. More.
Three? Oh no, we get two more because
of
that one.
We
no.
got three more.
Three more. Three more. Wow. Yeah. Okay. We got this. Hearing your sweet baby.
Does
that not count?
That's a not counter.
What? That's not a sit? Come on. All right, come on. Come on. All right, we're going to do this. Nope.
Although that is in the next exercise board.
So we don't get extra credit for getting ahead of it?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, noted. Okay. Girl, stay.
We're back on one.
Stay.
So remember, you can walk towards your feet if you see a slide, and you can also wrap down the chain.
Yeah.
Number two.
Two feels like six, I kind of. Nope.
What does she feel like?
What does she feel like?
Yes.
She's not tense. Is that what you mean?
No, she's soft.
Oh, what does her fur feel like?
Yes.
You know, she is pretty soft. You'd think she'd be kind of wiry, but she's pretty soft. Feels more like hair than fur. No, itching. Nope. Up, up, up. That's not it. Is this
her? Well, yeah, you're
good.
We're going
to give it to you because we're on one.
But stepping towards her paws is better.
Stepping towards her paws. Okay. I know she wants to lay down so bad. Nope. Good girl, that's better. Huh? She's eating flies.
She ate a fly.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
Yep.
Okay, we're leaving one. Good job.
Okay. Once again. I don't want to keep starting over pumpkins, so let's just, like, do this, okay? Sit. Sit.
They don't understand English.
I know. Oh, I know.
Show them what we want.
one's huge.
The clincher.
They're ruining all my good.
Eluding us.
Here
this
we
one's
go.
For all the meatballs.
Here we go. We got it. Come this way. Ready? What's happening? Hey.
Everyone likes the dirt pile, so that is just, I wouldn't
this
sit.
That's a bad spot.
Yeah,
okay.
It's a bad spot.
That's break, a bad spot.
Let's go.
This is an important one.
Delilah.
Yeah.
Get
four of
these.
Okay,
break. Yep. Don't get too close to her though, Robert. Keep a 3-foot distance. And make sure, I like my husband's legs, so make sure you have a good firm grip on her.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, sit.
All right, keep a good distance, sweetie. Good. You can leave.
Okay, break.
One.
Yeah.
Too bad. So this you wouldn't be doing until next week, but I wanted to show you.
Okay. Oh, sit.
It's first week, remember, you want someone she's somewhat, she knows a little bit, but is not that close to. You can leave. It's the big two.
Good. Break. Away from the dirt.
I yep.
Yeah.
They all love that.
Are you watching? Are you watching? Good. Okay, sit. Sit.
Try to get that one done with correction. It's important as we get out more and more into public. Oh, just correct her if you, you would have had it if you walked towards her paws. So we're gonna reset up.
When you tell me to walk towards her paws.
So I'll just walk right into her.
Into her
So put her in a sit.
Sit.
If she was going to go down, I just walk right into him. Or I can even go
right
like
in the
this.
Front. Okay.
You okay there, sweetie?
Yeah.
You keep going. Oh, we're going from the backside, huh? Okay, you can go. One, again.
Okay, sit.
Go away, I'm telling you, go away from that dirt pile. Go back more.
You're looking good right now, though.
All right, okay.
I will, though.
Not sure if you're on camera, so I'm just going to back up a little bit. Of course, I can't see in the sunlight. You can go.
Okay, break.
Number two.
All right, this way. Delilah, sit.
I'd go back. Yeah, go back in the shade. See all that lip licking she's doing too? That's nerves. Okay. So a lot of times I'm kind of taking note of what my dog's doing so that I know when they start to look more confident by them not doing those things. And you can leave.
Good break.
Going on number three.
This is the last one.
Is it?
Yes.
Am I one off? I don't think so.
Four. Okay.
All right.
Sit.
I'll believe you. Make sure you come at her from the front, sweetie. So circle around back this way.
Come in circle pattern.
And you can go.
Okay, break.
Four. All right.
She says it's living in there. There we go. Good girl.